Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are doing Let's Talk Football Episode 2, Liverpool vs West Brom pre-match. Play the intro. So today, we have 3 points for y'all, and the first point, Johnny Evans is not playing. Johnny Evans is out, as the defender has picked up his 5th booking of the season against Tottenham Hotspurs, and it will be a big blow for Tony Pulis and his back line. So that's the first point done. Moving on to the second point of the day. Second point of the day, draws. West Brom have drawn the last 3 games. And if they draw against Liverpool today, it'll be a 4th draw in a row. Guys. And the last 3 meetings when Liverpool faced West Brom, it has been a draw. The last game was 1-1. Previous two games before was 0-0 and 1-1 again. And the last game when we faced them was 1-1 where Olsen scored first. And Liverpool scored the late equaliser, and Jurgen Klopp celebrated like he won the Champions League, guys. Like he won the Champions League.
That's what it's all about. Just look at those pictures. He's a manager who wears his heart on his sleeve at the best of times.
So that was the last game they drew. And if they get a draw today, West Brom, they'll be very happy. Because the draw against Liverpool, they'll be very, very happy. Moving on to our third point of the day. Set plays are such a weakness for Liverpool, as they cannot defend for nuts. All their goals they have conceded is from set plays. All corners, free kicks, crosses, everything. Crosses is not set up play, but yeah, all the set up plays like free kicks and corners, they have been conceding goals. And that's the best part for West Brom, because they love to attack from set plays. They score from set plays. That is West Brom for y'all. Liverpool can't defend set plays. It will be a very tight game if we concede a lot of set plays, guys. A lot of set plays means Liverpool are going to concede. Liverpool are going to concede if there's a lot of set plays. West Brom are totally going to destroy us as their set plays. If we can defend very well and shut their wingers out, like Berahino, I think we'll be fine. And yeah, so that's our third point done for today. And the score will be 1-0 to Liverpool for me. So yeah, guys, do leave the comments down below what you think about the game today. And yeah, before I end off this video, like my video, comment on it, and subscribe to me. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.